Good night. How are you guys? Thank you guys for coming out. We are super excited that you guys are here. From everybody here at Speedway, I just want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for coming out. We are super excited to show you guys what we have to unveil. Real quick, I want you guys to see all the hard work that went into going on, what's happening here tonight. You guys have a good time? Yeah! It took a lot of work to put this stuff together, so I want to give a big round of applause to Nicola Dow, our marketing manager right now. She's accepted. Guys, again, we've got a ton of stuff going on here at TV. We're super excited about it. I want you guys, everybody look right here, because tonight, for the first time, we are Facebook Live right now. So, everybody here on the internet can see the whole thing. Guys, again, we have a ton of great stuff going on here tonight. If I haven't met you yet, my name's Aaron. I'm the general sales manager here. Would love to meet you. Would love to shake your hand. I also want you guys to meet Corey. He is our sales manager here along with me. We are trying to make this work. He wants to say hello to you as well.
Hey guys, how are you? Are we ready?
Yeah!
Let's see you, right?
Yeah!
I want to thank everybody for coming out, first of all. Second of all, I want to thank my owner, Amy, who put this on. Everybody knows that this is on. We have some really exciting bikes about to come out, about to roll down. They're going to come real slow for y'all to see. And secondly, they're going to come real slow for y'all to buy. That's what we want. So, we're here to have some fun. Some, maybe a couple bikes, I hope. But most of all, I just enjoy you guys all coming out. We really appreciate the support that you guys give us here at Speedway. I can't ask for a better place to work. I couldn't ask for a better honor. At that point, I'm going to introduce your name. Thank you.
Thank you, Corey. Welcome to Harleywood, everyone. Tonight is such a special night for us. It's probably the most fun event other than our toy run that we put on all year long. And so thank you so much for sharing your night with us and coming out with us tonight. As Corey said, hope you have a good time at the show. We've got some great bikes for you to see. And get your phones out. Take pictures, take videos, post for us. We want you to do that. Tag us in all those things. So have a great time tonight. While you have your phones out, why don't you go ahead and save the date for next year, August 24th. We are already have our planning in the works for next year, and it's going to be quite another event. And I'm hearing some engines start roaring there in the back. And I'm getting ready to introduce our MC for the evening. Woo. Even though I think he really doesn't need an introduction at all. If you don't know Kurt, you're getting ready to.
Thank you, everybody. We've got some great motorcycles today. We got some old people in their finest biker regalia. We got some young people. We got some badasses. We got some cool people. And JB's here too. So, let's get this all started. First up, we have Rick coming in a 2019 Ultra Classic. It's been a brand new pair of
cars. Yeah, let's go!
Yeah. on a Road Glide Ultra. The new Ultra Road Glide Ultra is an illuminated come with a 1/14-inch wheel block wheel. This bike's vivid black and it looks like she's showing some leg. Jessica Rabbit could ride a motorcycle. This is what it would look like.
Yeah, we can. Woo!
This is my new color. It's called Raw Hot Vivid Black.
Leather hip bag.
She's also wearing a necklace that Jamie will probably have to take her home. That belt is working double time, Jamie. Coming up again with Mike Hammer. He's driving Ultra Limited Model, which is a choice of you know. Mike visits him.
Some of these bikes, okay guys? Ask us a bunch of questions, we've got some really